Hi, I'm Renis from MikroTik Support and I've got some exciting news for you today. It is an outdoor switch with 8 Gigabit Ethernet ports, 7R reverse PoE ports and 1 is a PoE out port. There's also 2 10 Gigabit Sp plus ports for fiber connectivity. Forget about expensive GPON base stations and optical splitters. Here at MikroTik we say hello to GPEN, our concept of combining fiber speed networking with the low cost and convenience of Ethernet. NetPower is a part of this concept, and let me tell you, without a doubt, this is the easiest way for an ISP to deliver internet for individual apartments. Now imagine a typical attic of an apartment building. Lots of cables, power issues, some moisture. Not a problem. With this weatherproof switch, you won't have to worry about any of that. Depending on your setup, it can draw the necessary power from any single client. Ethernet port 8 can power other PoE devices, and if necessary, there's also a DC jack and 2-pin terminal power for alternative powering. The outdoor enclosure of this device allows you to use it in all kinds of environments, from damp attics to elevator shafts. Ask your MikroTik distributor about the netPower Lite 7R and enjoy the highest efficiency for the lowest cost.